So for describing a line and then having to interpret what that line is, this little tool removes the shaving. It's the same thickness as the saw. The more you do it, the deeper it gets. On the face back here, it's a visual aid, but across the end grain, it creates a divot. Captures the saw. Every time I stop, I'm looking at the back of the saw, lining it up with that kerf. I'm also looking at the bottom of the kerf to see which way it wants to drift. So you correct the last two or three strokes, but you can't correct the last six or eight. The mantra is saw more. Saw less actually and look more. So see how we did? I think you can show that video.